everybody. I asked you guys what you wanted to see Sophie do on a beautiful spring day, and you guys voted for having a picnic. So I'm going to take you guys on Sophie's very first spring picnic. We're going to get everything ready. We've got lots of treats to pack, and Sophie is super excited. Right, Sophie? You excited? Anytime I'm in the kitchen, Sophie is always nearby and she's always hoping to get a little sneak of whatever I'm cutting. So of course, while I'm packing up our picnic items for today, Sophie is here as well. And I'm also gonna give her a little bit of cheese because she's being such a good girl. For today's picnic, I'm also packing dog-friendly food so that I can share all this yumminess with Sophie. I'm also not packing any of Sophie's dog food just because we're having this picnic at lunchtime, which means she's already eaten her breakfast, and I want to make sure that I don't give her too many treats so that she still eats her dinner later. I want to show you guys what I'm packing to take for Sophie on her picnic. Got her favorite ball. Okay, in your bag. That goes in your bag. By the way, look how cute her bag is. It's got her name on it with little paw prints. I've also got her collapsible water bowl. I've got her long leash. Okay, we're gonna play with your ball after. She just wants her ball. Did you get it? Leave it? Good girl. Okay. And then I've also got, wait, we're gonna play in a bit. I've got two different kinds of treats for her as well. Okay, Sophie, watch out. There you go. I'm putting Sophie in her easy walk harness because that's her walking harness. And then I'm also going to put her other car ride harness on top. I know it seems weird to have two harnesses on top, but I like this one for car rides because we're going to need to drive to the picnic spot. There you go. And then I'll take it off after we're out of the car. And then I've got her regular walking leash too with some poop bags. Hey, Sophie, do you want to go for a car ride? Yeah. You want to go for a car ride? Okay, let's go. Good girl. Good girl. You ready to go? Sophie's very excited. We finally arrived at the spot where we're going to have our picnic, but I think we're going to take her for a little walk first before we eat, just so that she can waste off some of that excess energy so she can be a little settled while we eat. You ready to go? Yeah? Okay, we're going to go. Sophie, I think we just found our spot. I think we're gonna go eat up there. Let's go. Come on, Puffy. Hi, Sophie. Okay, I've just laid down our blanket. Sophie's giving the area a sniff just to make sure that it's the perfect spot to eat at. I'm gonna get her food out. Alrighty, I've got Sophie's long leash on. Nice 10 feet of room. I think she's looking for something in the picnic basket. Okay, watch out. Do you want some water? Yeah, you want some water? Okay, wait. Let me pour it for you, okay? Can you sit? Good girl. Okay, wait. Okay, yes? Oh, that walk made you thirsty. How is that? Is that good? Sophie, do you want to eat something? Do you want to come see what I have? Come here. Oh, what should we eat first, huh? That's a treat for after, okay? We've got some vegetables. We've got some watermelon. Oh, yum, yum, yum. You can probably smell that through there, huh? Oh, and we've got, our marmalade spilled. That's okay. I don't know what it is about marmalade and cheese, but I'm kind of addicted to it, so I brought a little bit. And Sophie's excited because she wants to try some too. You want some too, Sophie? Let me cut off a piece of cheese for you, okay? Yum, yum, yum. Is that good? Yeah? Bite for me? Can I have this bite? You want another bite? I'll give you another bite of cheese, look. Sophie. Oh, she's seeing a puppy. Sophie, look. Oh, is that yummy? Look, I got some cucumber. Let me take a bite.
You want some more cucumber? Yeah, let me take another bite. What about some carrot? You want some orange pepper? Look. Oh, ooh. You want it? Oh, that was a big piece. Where are you going with that? Sophie, you want the last bit? Here.
Good girl.
We're gonna play a little game of find it with the pepper. You ready? You ready? Find it. Good girl. You want another one? Look over here. Find it. Where is it? Good girl. Sophie. I honestly thought she would be more interested in coming to get food for me, but I guess she'd rather have it thrown and she'd rather just explore the grass and sniff it out. It looks like it's really hot because it's so sunny and she's panting, but it's actually not that hot. I'm actually really glad that it's not too hot because there aren't a lot of trees that actually have leaves in bloom. So there's not a lot of shade for her. So I'm glad that it's not too hot so she doesn't get overheated. Look at her just exploring. Sophie, look, I got some watermelon. Come see. Oh, what's that?
Oh, yeah. No, 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 don't lick the pieces yet.
Sophie, you want some watermelon? Come. Come.
That's refreshing too, isn't it?
Is it time to relax now that we have a full tummy? Yeah, time to relax. Mwah. Enjoy the sun.
If Sophie want to play with her ball, let's see.
Sophie, you want to play with your ball? Look at your ball. Look, you ready? You ready?
Oh, I guess it's a yes. Go get it.
Where is it? Where's your ball? Bring it back. Come on, Sophie, go get it. Come on.
Oh, she'd rather eat the weeds. Look at this thing. She's like a goat. She just eats weeds everywhere.
Sophie, leave it. Ready? Ready? You ready? Go get it.
It's like she's not interested in the ball out here.
What? What?
Look. She's following me everywhere I go.
Okay, you ready?
You ready? She's excited and she wants to play.
Speak! Speak!
Good girl, that's loud out here. Are you ready?
Go get it. Bring it back! Bring it back! Come on, let's play! Sophie!
There's too many other distractions outside.
Sophie gave up on playing. Clearly, she just does not feel like playing ball outside. I don't know why. I think it's just there's so many other smells and everything that's going on out here. There's dogs passing by. So she's chosen to come here and sit on my lap instead, which I am A-okay with it. Sophie had so much fun on her picnic, but clearly now she is all tuckered out. We're gonna head home now. I really hope you guys enjoyed our picnic adventure just as much as we did. If you have any other suggestions of things you'd like to see Sophie and I do now during the spring, please let us know down in the comment section and we'll try some of those things out. We're gonna say bye for now. Say bye, Sophie. Bye. Oh, you're gonna lie down in the grass? Is that a better option? Oh yeah, that looks really nice.